Welcome to Boo and Bam!
Today, we're gonna make honey butter!
Here's what you need! Biscuits or toast!
Honey
butter! Large bowl! Mixer! Small bowl! First, place a stick of butter in the bowl! Pour half a cup of honey in the bowl. All you kids out there, use a spatula to stir the butter. Or have your parents use a mixer. Make sure it's room temperature. Place the butter in a smaller bowl, then place it in the fridge. And when you're ready to eat, spread it on your biscuit or toast. And enjoy. Cheers!
Cheers!